Starting an IV, it may look easy, and for some, it is. But for others, it's a challenge. Captain Jessica Ecker, along with the rest of her group, are practicing autologous blood transfusions as part of the Joint Emergency Medicine Exercise 2023 on Fort Cavazos.
It gives medics and medical personnel a chance to understand, go through the process of what it's like to pull blood off of a donor and then turn around and give it to a potential casualty or a patient.
To do that, they must start an IV, a small but extremely important task.
To be completely honest, it's a humbling experience. So it took me 3 tries to start an IV before I could actually get to the whole blood transfusion.
It's even more challenging to do it in a deployed environment and when time is of the essence. It's one of the main reasons why training is so important.
Doing these trainings allows us to be more familiar with when we're in a deployed setting, which then from that point allows us to provide better care farther forward. We're straying away from that golden hour where we can rely on, you know, maybe the medevac flight paramedic bringing blood, or, you know, they'll get blood at the next echelon of care. If we're having to sit on patients for a longer amount of time, we may need to extract that blood and give it to a patient.
Many will struggle at certain events during JMEX 2023, but the goal of this exercise isn't for these medical professionals to fail. It's to acquire skills and knowledge to help them get better at their job, saving lives. Frank Minnie, Cardamsey Public Affairs.